Hey everyone, it's Camilla with Wise Agent. Our integration with Constant Contact allows members to easily add contacts from one platform to another for instant marketing. Follow me as I walk you through the benefits of this integration.
To activate this integration, click on the Integrations drop-down menu and then on Constant Contact. This will redirect you to a page in Wise Agent where you can create a new Constant Contact account, or if you're an existing member, click on the Click Here to Start button. Once you've selected your option, you'll be redirected to the Constant Contact screen where you can log into your Constant Contact account. Once you're logged into your Constant Contact account, you'll be redirected to a page where you'll need to allow Wise Agent to access your Constant Contact account. Once you've selected the option to allow Wise Agent access, you'll be redirected to your Wise Agent account where you can create a new campaign. From the screen in Wise Agent, you'll see that you have access to your content. This allows you to use any of the Wise Agent email templates or your previously sent emails for a new campaign. You can also access your Wise Agent newsletters, as well as any of the saved letters you have in your Wise Agent account. When creating a new campaign, you'll be able to add in details of that email campaign. You'll also be able to create a completely new email simply by clicking on the edit screen below. Our integration with Constant Contact also allows you to import your contacts from your Constant Contact account directly into Wise Agent. To do this, click on the Email List tab. This will then bring you to a page where you can view all of your email list from Constant Contact, and you can easily add them to your Wise Agent contact list by clicking on the import link next to a specific list name. This integration will also allow me to add contacts from my Wise Agent contact list into my Constant Contact account. Once I'm on my Wise Agent contact list, I can search for a specific client's name. Once I have that contact record pulled up, I'll be redirected to their contact summary page. From the contact summary page for Michael, I'll be able to click on the Constant Contact option on the menu bar on the left-hand side. This will show me any of the existing lists that Michael is connected to in Constant Contact. To add him to a new list, I simply click on the green plus sign icon, which will allow me to select a list to add him to. Going back to my contact list, I can also check off the names of the clients that I wish to add to Constant Contact, then click on the Actions drop-down menu, and then on the option to add to Constant Contact. This will redirect me to a screen where I can confirm the names of the clients that I wish to push over to my Constant Contact account. I can also choose the list to add them to, or I can create a new list. This integration also allows me to view my campaigns that I currently have saved within my Constant Contact account. From within Wise Agent, I can choose to schedule these campaigns to go out at a specific date and to a specific list.
Thanks for watching. If you have any further questions about this integration or Wise Agent, feel free to give us a call at 480-836-0345.